Hello guys, welcome to my channel T something, and in this video tutorial I will gonna show you how to fix up. You need to format the disk in drive before you can use it. So how to fix this type of error without losing the data. So how to do this? Let's start. Before starting of the video, I humbly request you please subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates. So let's start it. Okay guys, first of all going to your this website to find and mount.com/download. Links also available into the video descriptions. After that, download this software. It's approximately 2 to 4 MB software. You can download it and install in your computer. I have already downloaded it and installed in my computer. After that, open it. Now you can see that when you open it, it's my internal computer hard drive, and the second is my data traveler USB. So select it and right click and click on a scan. So you can select the third option, throat scan, and click on a scan button. So it take a few seconds. Now you can see that your partition is show. After that, select it and right click and click on mount as. So click on it and select anyone. I selected P, sorry, select anyone letter, or after that and click on us OK button. It's take a few seconds for scanning, so I just wait it. Okay guys, now you can see that your USB hard drive, USB drive is open and all data is open in your front. Now right click and copy the data and paste into the computer hard drive. So I open and copy it from in my computer. So it's take a few times. Okay, after copy all the data from your USB, so close it and right click once again and click on unmount. So after that, you can do you want to dismount? Okay, click on yes button and click on close button. After that, go to your computer section and format your USB. On a scan button and click on now OK button. So it take a few seconds for formatting USB. Now click on OK button and close. Now open your USB. So this is a way to fix this type of error. I hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching and please subscribe my YouTube channel.